Good morning, grade three. How are you today? I hope you're doing well. I want you to open your workbooks to page number 72. And let's do it together. The new mall is huge. There are four escalators and a lift. There are lots of shops. There is a big clothes shop. There is a music shop, but it is small. The bookshop is small too. The computer shop is very big and it has lots of new computers. The sports shop has clothes for football and basketball. It does not have clothes for tennis or swimming. Right, true or false? There are five escalators in the new mall. What do you think, true or false? False, yeah? False. Mm-hmm. The clothes shop is not big. False. The music shop and the bookshop are small. True. Mm-hmm. The computer shop is not very big. False. The sports shop does not have clothes for swimming. True. Write the things next to the correct shop. Bookshop, dictionary, famous. It is a book with all the meanings of words. Number two, computer shop. Disc. Number three, music shop, trumpet. Mm-hmm. Number four, clothes shop, skirt. Finally, sports shop, trainers. Mm-hmm. Have you finished? Great job. Now, the next page, page 73, will be your homework. Your homework is this page. It's very easy. Draw lines to the correct shop and then write the words in the correct place. You have clothes shop, music shop, sports shop, and cafe. This is it for today, grade three. I will see you tomorrow, inshallah.